Everyone, this is Cilone. We're back with more Empire at War. And let's see, where we left off is, I believe I was freaking out about
reinforcements available.
Which they got attacked here at Eridu. And yeah, I'm gonna have to make a whole new fleet. Oh yeah, I got these dark troopers. Yeah, dark troopers. So we go to Biss.
And in production.
We're just making a bunch of AT-ATs. Oh, we're also gonna make that. Alright. What's in Coruscant? We got all that stuff. Alright. Let's see, where can I make my other troops? Here. Fred does not do anything.
Vehicle in production.
I just need that stuff. Oh.
Vehicle
cut off one of those.
Training soldiers. Enemy fleet approaching.
Where are you poking from? I have no idea. Alright. Works
for me. Battle imminent.
Corlag. This one? Yeah. Oh, it's a ground battle. How are my forces there?
Recruiting yeah. Troops.
This might end badly. I wonder if I can move this around real quick. Yeah, let's see if I can do that real quick. It's not cheap. It's tactics. Alright, let's see, production boost, blah blah, and then rain. Alright. Well, I believe they usually spawn here on Kurulag, so. Alright, begin. I might lose this. And after this, I'm definitely increasing my. They're somehow getting through my air force, so I definitely need to increase my space forces, so I definitely need to increase. Oh, I got civilians
what can
too.
I do? Can do. Can I help?
Awesome.
Right. Ready.
But yeah.
Enemy forces ahead. A small force of rebels has infiltrated our outer defenses and landed somewhere on the planet's surface. Seek out and remove them immediately.
I forget what I was going to talk
service.
About.
Heading out.
Something.
Yes. Will do. I'll do my best. Sir.
Okay. I need you guys to do a little more damage. I have no money. Oh crap, that's not good.
Base is under attack.
I might lose. Why do I need a prison?
Where do you need me?
Come on.
Attacking.
Take out that laser.
On it, sir. Sir, got them in my
this isn't
sight.
Good. I completely forgot what I was talking about.
I'm here. Throwing their fire.
Yeah, in only 5 credits, I can't afford anything for my troops. Okay.
Ready for
this
recon.
Half, go here.
Gearing up.
Moving to secondary
ready
position.
To move. Awaiting
this
destination.
Half, go here.
Almost there.
Reporting.
And you go there.
Moving out.
And you go there.
Advancing.
Yes, sir.
And you go there.
On my way.
And I have some friends. Blush me. Excuse me. Shit. Can I auto-resolve it now? Damn. I might lose this planet. Shit.
Our base is under attack.
I don't like this.
Ready to go.
I don't want to lose another
scanning
planet.
Area.
Support order acknowledged.
Awaiting orders.
I feel slimy now.
On the move.
We'll back you up.
Ready to help. Right away.
I've taken out one of my places I have.
Need any assistance?
Alright, you guys
heading
get up
out,
there. Because I need that so I can see where they are.
Hello, Commander. Advancing.
Where they have all these damn things.
Where should I go?
I can't afford any of
can
them.
Can I do something?
Any of the turrets. Or machinery.
Order confirmed. Acknowledged, sir. Firing. Will
he's distracted by the prison though, so I can take all these guys. What are these big against?
AT-ATs.
These? Oh, against Dark Troopers, which I don't have yet. I'm sorry, I lost. I already know.
Attacking! Going after them!
Base is under attack.
Oh, I could have been way too close to my...
Advancing, sir! Order confirmed. Acknowledged, sir. Firing! Will do.
Wow. I'm still trying to remember what the hell I was trying to talk about before I started this battle, but it's completely gone now. I can't even think of what led to what I was going to talk about. So, I'm sorry. But yeah, I've lost this. I know I have. But
always ready, sir.
I'm going to fight till the last man.
Affirmative.
Because...
engaging.
That's
enemy.
Why I'd want it. Yeah.
Fire.
No, he's blown up my mining facility. Bastard.
Target acquired.
This.
Moving to secondary position.
Scout trooper active.
Unless
scanning the area.
Guys.
Watching for the enemy. Scouting area. Affirmative, sir.
Scout get away from there. Reporting.
Weapons ready.
Prison
whoa.
Destroyed.
Okay. Oh yeah, and one of you, I'm gonna probably butcher this horribly. Danusian fanboy had mentioned that I should try doing this on highest graphics. Everything maxed out, so I believe I've maxed out everything. So we'll see how this is running. It doesn't seem to be lagging at all. Besides this normal stuff.
Can I help?
How'd these rebels get up here? Oh, because of the prison. Wow, this sucks.
Roger that.
Alright, you guys head up there.
Let's
now.
Let's go.
They're blowing up my sensor array.
Sensor array destroyed.
It's gone, but at least I can still see what's Bomber. Going on. Alright. Yeah, they're on there. Those civilians are gone.
Yes. Yes, sir. Whatever it takes.
Get in there, actually. That might hold off your death a little longer.
Going there now. All right.
Okay. The snow spears are a pain in the butt too.
Awaiting orders.
Yes. The difference between civilians and stormtroopers though is the civilians can't be covered. Like the stormtroopers,
moving out.
See, and they're blowing up another one of my city.
Heading out.
Not cities, human dogs. Oh god, I just got really runny from that sneeze.
Let's move.
I'm sorry if you're hearing me sniffle. Yep, there goes that dog.
Right behind.
Alright, come on, people. We're not going. Not ending this up easily.
Attacking target.
You guys,
fire as well.
Following your lead.
There. And you do this.
Concentrating firepower.
Attacking!
Right behind. Oh, they're running away. Those boars. I got more of those.
Unit destroyed.
Are you kidding me?
Engaging enemy.
Come on, man, fire. This way.
Take out that shield.
Enemy sighted.
That's what I need to do.
Fire for maximum effect.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, this fucker. He keeps backing up whenever I get too close. And he comes closer when he damages
me. Prepare to assist.
Yeah, people. Okay, you guys take care of them. Let's see how I can get that guy.
On the way.
Can I get him?
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah. Alright. He's still there.
Attack that target.
Hey, okay, oh, you guys take care of that. How about that?
Concentrating firepower.
Focus power on that. He just did like. I have no idea what's going on. I'm losing though.
Warm up.
I do know
our
that.
Base is under
blow
attack.
My speeders.
Revolting.
The ATST is gone.
Affirmative.
Oh, but their target battery is almost gone. That's what's been.
There they are. Blast them. Alright, man. Load your weapon.
If I'm going down, I'm taking Garm with me.
Open fire.
I'm refusing.
Attacking target.
Where do you need me? Sir? This way.
Alright, take out cover.
Awaiting orders. Fire at will.
Okay, take out that. Attacking. The T4
targeting. Firing.
Yeah, the orange in the last is on. Oh, wait. While they're doing that, I have them come around
this way.
Ready. Affirmative.
Because they're going to be focused on here.
Target confirmed. Advance. There they
okay,
are.
He's running, so you guys take care of this. All this right, Garm is weapon. Going down. How does he have. Oh, he has a second attack. Shield generator. That's him.
Fire.
Open oh, God.
Fire.
Don't let that turbo
attack that target. Attacking target. Fire at will.
Okay, you guys need to get out of cover because we
attacking.
That's probably a bad idea, but I need you guys back at him. And cover.
Right, take cover.
Base is under attack.
It's a snow speeder. I don't care anymore.
Awaiting orders. Right away.
Okay, copy. You guys are going solo.
I copy. Reporting. Moving out.
Yes, sir.
And he keeps running.
Firing.
So you know what? These ready. Guys are gonna meet him here.
Over there.
Lead the way.
Because this coward won't take me on head on because he knows he'll lose.
Confirmed.
Even though these guys are almost dead.
There they are.
So. Them. All right, I'm telling you, Clark. I'm not going down
attack.
Until you are dead.
Fire. Open fire. Attack that target.
My troops are almost around the corner.
Attacking target.
Yes, sir. Fire at will. Attacking.
Hello, Governor.
Firing.
Cover.
Engaging enemy.
Alright, take down the silver.
Target acquired.
Affirmative.
You're enemy sighted. Enemy spotted. Hostiles. Attack.
Right away.
Fire.
Good.
Open fire.
This is how I'm
attack
ready.
Target. Attacking target. Fire at will.
Advance.
Yes. Ha. Garm is dead. Let's take out their
we'll check it out.
Their position. I'll let these troops distract the snow speeders. And I know there's still a T4 somewhere. God, again, sorry for the sniffling. That sneeze really messed up my sinuses. Oh, there's the T4. Whoa.
Moving ready to help.
Alright.
Forward! There they are!
Spread out, man!
Attacking! Right, going after them!
Come on. Alright, you
ready
two
are
going
on
over here, because I want that T4
scouting
dead.
Area.
Cause that's the thing that's doing the worst.
On the
snow spears
scouting area.
Are
let's
slowly
go.
Doing
right
damage,
right.
But they're not like
attacking.
They're not
moving
they're
out.
Make, not making
targeting.
Me worry.
Firing! Engaging enemy. Fire.
His
target acquired. Enemy sighted. Enemy spotted. Hostiles.
Alright, that's
heading
gone
out.
Now.
Fall out.
I have this.
Need any
roof.
Assistance? Over there.
We've secured a landing zone.
So yeah, they have no more
awaiting.
All they have are those speeders. That's not much. Sad thing is though, I have to use my
attack!
My
there they are.
STs. My STs are gonna take their time. I don't know, my troopers
always
can't
ready,
so. Okay. But still though.
Fire.
It'd be so much easier if I could get anti-air.
Open fire!
Alright, and they'll just take them down. And oh shoot, I never set a timer. Oh well. Yeah, I'll just pause after this battle to see where I'm, how long I have. Alright, let's see. There's just that snow speeder up there, so
avoiding fire.
Check you out.
Let's move out.
Bring you there.
Following your lead.
Alright. And I have all the,
yes,
damn,
sir.
That's a lot of snow speeders. And that's snow speeders. Speeder bikes. Oh, I can't see up there. There we go.
Engaging rebel forces.
That's the only way I can see.
Hostile sighted.
All right, men, load your weapons.
Reporting in. Roger that.
Anyone else? No. Okay. So we're all converging on this one snowspeeder.
Inputting coordinates.
We'll assist you.
All right. Sounds good to me.
Our base is under attack.
Our base is fine. Our mining facility is dead, but our academy barracks. There we go. Our barracks. Alright, so this
we
is turning
are victorious.
Awesome. Alright. I held them back. That's good. Because I was seriously doubting I was gonna win. Awesome. So I took out that classic group. Sorry. Now what this planet needs after I
construction complete.
I'll make that canceled. And I'm gonna pause real quick. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I'm about 60 minutes in. It's hard to tell because when I have a full screen game up, I can't see my timer at all, and so I make my watch my timer.
Reporting.
But yeah, I'd like to get a dual monitor. That way I can at least have that off to the side so I can see it. But anyway.
Building Black under Factory. Construction.
Let's see. I already got a barracks.
Shield generator constructed.
Ready to go. The hell just blew up. Anyway, alright. Freja. I'm guessing that's Freja. Alright, yeah. Dathomir, I have that fleet. My really powerful fleet. Oh. Speaking of which. What the? There we go. That was weird. I was wondering why that wasn't going up there.
Building started.
Yeah.
Recruiting soldiers.
If I'm going to be defending these places, I need at least light factories. And I don't have the money for a heavy factory here, but I will assume. Yeah. This is Corlac, too.
Building right. Under construction. Yeah.
Heavy factory. Redo's another one that gets hit.
ATLG under
construction. Put that there. Alright. Corellia is not fine. They don't even have a light factory.
Go.
Oh, no, they do. Yeah. Alright. The bases of... If my planetary defenses are safe enough. They have to have at least a light factory. That way it can still spawn ATS.
Construction complete.
Lucia does not. So, even though they're not on the rim, I will still do that.
Constructing.
They don't. I don't have Dathomir.
Reporting.
Corrida has... You
building
don't know.
Started. Building under construction.
Right. Reporting.
Alright. So, I'm building up the defenses of all my outer territories. How many ATSDs do I got so far?
Reporting.
One. Alright. Put those up with my dark troopers. How many ATSDs? I have two ATST squads, one stormtrooper squad.
Enlisting troops.
I'm gonna have four squads.
All right. Construction complete.
And then after all these ATATs,
construction
I'm gonna have,
complete.
Can I get that anywhere else? No, probably
reporting.
Not.
Construction
I get
complete.
This. What is this again? So it's only be built on Ibrigado Ray, Adziri, Corellia, Nahutta, right off
construction
of
complete.
Unless you build smugglers. Why the hell not? Alderaan is rocks. Let's see. Make sure everything is at least to level 3.
Reporting.
Or max. It can't be level 3. That is not level 3.
Beginning
now
construction.
Now it's going to be level 3. Alright. excuse me. I don't have the money yet, but... And come on. Now
constructing.
Right. Got to
AT-AT ready.
Construction oh, I guess I can complete. AT-AT. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this force because it's still two AT-ATs. And what I'm going to do before I attack Dathomir is I'm going to save. That way, in case my stupid troops get glitched out and disappear again, I will be able to just load back up and make sure that they're still there. And then I'll just leave Dathomir alone. I'd keep a planetary, a space defense around it. What's it called? I can't think of the word.
Construction what do you complete.
Ship blockade. Yes. Space blockade above the planet. That way they can't build and then attack me from there. Alright, so I saved it. Now I'm attacking.
System control achieved.
Okay. It's mine now.
Building under
Building yep, under okay, sure. Yep, yep.
Shield generator right. Constructed.
Works for me. Monolist. There we go. Monolist is the point. And I have some more stuff
Tactical
to add. These, they only have a space station, so that's going to be easy. Muns, I guess, are humanoids. Okay, got my Star Destroyer. Yeah, and I believe I remember telling you that I had a plan for Kashyyyk, because you all remember my horrible fail of Kashyyyk, right? Well, I have a plan for that. That'll be happening
dispatch them so that we can secure orbit for the Empire.
I don't want to spoil that, but I have a plan for that, because I don't take kindly to new planets. Alright, that's everything. Let's attack.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, Kashyyyk. The rebels are going to regret taking Kashyyyk from me, and those Wookiees are going to regret tearing off the arms of my stormtroopers because they are good at that. Yeah. God, my nose is just running kind of crazy now, though.
Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, I still have 3 victory cruisers and a Tartan patrol cruiser. Alright, those don't even. Yeah.
We've located the enemy. Confirm.
So let's just go ahead and kill that.
I will
attack
try.
The hangar. This looks like a level. No, that's only level 3. These guys don't have very high level space stations.
Right. As you will. Will do.
They should probably. They should probably work on that.
Fire for maximum initiating attack. Yes, Commander.
Right, this is what I want to take out first.
I will try.
Take care of that Corvette as soon as this is gone. And that's done.
Will do. Commencing attack.
Alright. These guys on their hand will take care of these. Oh, take care of the Y-Wings. One thing that's a danger to my big ships are Y-Wings. The biggest, one of the biggest dangers. Now that they're dead, I'll go for a shield generator and then this work my way around. Yep, this is going rather well. And also, after the space battle, I'm going to pause again and check real quick to see if I have enough time to go ahead and try taking out the planetary side of this planet. Because I don't want to just leave a video half finished. So,
the lasers are our target.
I don't think I can modify the time.
Those torpedo launchers must be destroyed. Opening fire on the torpedo launchers.
Hopefully I got this.
Those torpedo launchers must be destroyed. Opening fire on the torpedo launchers. Those torpedo launchers must be destroyed.
Right.
Opening fire on the torpedo launchers.
There's just two more left and their planetary stations are destroyed.
Take out the iron cannons. Initiating attack.
Oh, orbital, there we go. Why I keep saying that? They're orbital stations. There we go. We're victorious. And also, Genusian fanboy, I honestly don't really see much of a difference in the detail. I did put everything at max.
Destination.
And I don't see anything, so. If you do, that's great. But I don't.
Construction complete.
So just letting you know.
My call, babe.
In case you're wondering if it is, if it doesn't
construction
start like that.
Complete.
I tried.
Construction complete.
Alright. This.
Construction complete.
Alright. I definitely have a strong ground force. Invasion commencing. Let's see, they got... I'm not doing auto-resolve, though. Oh, crap. Hold on. Alright, I got, like, 5 minutes left, so... I'm probably going to...
Choose your reinforcements.
I'm gonna go to one of these things. Why not that? Let's do that.
On my way, sir.
Let's see. Strong against those and those. Strong against troops. Strong against... Let's have a squad
on
of
On my
these.
Way.
Removing their squad land bases troops. In the area would go a long way in helping us keep the rebels out of our space. See to it.
At maximum unit capacity.
Reporting.
You
deploying stormtroopers.
You go ahead and make those turrets squad, operational for us. Alright. I have these top troopers coming in. Alright, we want an anti-infantry.
An anti-infantry.
Constructing.
Yes, Commander.
Reporting.
Where's my ATST going? Okay. I guess he was probably just readjusting his legs. And I have. What did I just drop? Yeah, more troops.
Yeah. Reporting.
What's this do? Sprint allows accelerated run speed for a short duration. That's nice. I like
Ready.
That. I like that a lot.
Construction complete.
Good dark troopers. Nice.
AGAG ready.
Let's go ahead and get
acknowledged.
Here.
Acknowledged.
Guessing that's water or sludge.
Construction
I have no idea.
Complete.
Yeah, all I had. There's no other species besides no civilians or anything. Just the whatchamacallit rebels. Yeah, those things. Stupid rebels.
Destination set.
All right. And that should be going. As soon as they're there, or almost there, I'll probably end the video because I am almost out of time. I'm probably out of time now. Yeah, I got 3 minutes. So, 26. I'm gonna keep this right next to me. Alright. But yeah. So they're slowly making their way downtown. Walking by. Faces passing. Blah, blah, blah. AT-ATs are so slow. I wish I could give the AT-ATs this. That'd be useful. Anyway, I'm guessing their stuff is those three and the big center. That'd be really stupid if they were there. They're probably not. So yeah, it'd be there, 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 and there. Maybe there. Not entirely sure though. That's just guesses. I am just making it academic. Guess. Yeah. That's the oh
are.
Shit, these things. What? I should have brought the other troopers. Damn.
Weapons off. Walker moving to attack.
Why are they walking right up to it? Oh, that's right, they're walking right up to it.
Attack.
Attack that
they're
target.
Physical.
Open fire. Attack that target.
And they're almost dead.
Attacking target. Fire at will.
Fucking
damn
it.
Target
fire at will.
Fire it.
Alright, come on.
Target acquired. Commencing attack.
If we can keep them on the run, that's good, because then we'll be able to do it.
Weapons armed. Warfare moving to attack.
Moving to secondary
Targeting
position.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
Alright, come on.
Support order
Cannon
acknowledged.
Charged. Attack.
We'll back
Bombing
you up.
Run available.
Oh shit, they're coming from behind.
Armored transport ready.
Roger that.
Oh, not all of you, but alright, whatever.
Reporting in. Fire.
Hey, you guys take care of that. Now you take care of that.
Target acquired.
AT-AT took care of that.
Roger that.
And you guys go in.
Unit
open
destroyed.
Fire.
Shit, there goes two AT-STs.
Attack that target.
I lost all those dark troopers, but that's okay, because I'll be getting this soon. I'll just be able to deploy all of them at once.
Form up.
Me thinks they have a heavy vehicle
on my way,
heavy
sir.
Weapons effect.
Moving out.
Heavily vehicle effect, I guess.
Walker moving out.
I guess that's alright.
Advancing.
Awaiting your orders.
Yeah, they took one squad.
As you wish, General. Awaiting orders.
These guys.